changing position.
Okay. I'll see if I can surprise him. Peggy's. Nice find.
God damn, dodged a bullet there.
Extended mags can be a lifesaver in firefighting.
No, sir. I've never enjoyed a taco bowl from your establishment. Sir, I'm happy to report I got the tape. What's that? Are you kidding me, sir? Chief of Staff. I'd be honored. I'll be there in 12 hours. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal. But we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
Thank you.
We really don't have time for this. Zip believes that the world is secretly run by a cabal of reality entertainment moguls.
Interested in the truth. Ah, fellow seeker of justice.
Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot.
Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it at the same time as me. Go, we are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it, I know it. And you want to know? That's what I'm talking about. Who gives a fuck what I'm saying? I'll show you. Come on. Get in.
Montanans may have fewer options when it comes to grocery shopping in the future. Another national chain of grocery stores is filing for bankruptcy. When asked if this was an indicator of a financial depression, the Secretary of the Treasury said, absolutely not.
Monetarily driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fuckery. Baby farms, chemtrails, weather manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard of the place and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about. The bliss. They're feeding it to the animals and we're eating. Chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us.
By we, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all. There they are, Dip. Sweet little angels. It's for the best.
My cousin makes knife handles from elk antlers.
Moving out!
We know they're out there!
Cult is over there!
You are
booby-trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God.
One of these days, my luck's gonna run out.
Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. These should do it. They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again!
Hey, partner, it's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night.
Here they come. Wait!
The animals was...
What? No! No! They're bringing in cows! Ryan? Davey? Sheena? No! Check out the shop if you get a chance.
Redler's a genuine war hero. Even at his age, he's never backed down from a fight. All the same, I hope he hasn't tried to pick one with Eden's Gate. This shit. Sounds good.
Ready.
Move it out.
How are you, ma'am?
We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
Gonna do? We're gonna hit them where it hurts. The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate fine. Here's the quick rundown. Hurt those scumbag goblins for what they did to those poor animals. Place thermite.
John's people dragged my wife away. I don't know if she's dead or in their bunker.
Now get after
I don't know what's worse.
You're pretty brave to bear arms against John.
Here I go. was always skeptical of our gun control laws, but hell, we'd all be long gone if it weren't for the right to bear them.
I'd like to know where the Peggy's got all that military gear from. They're armed.
I was worried
you were a cultist. Glad to see it's you. I got things locked down here, but I'd be happy to go with you. I'd be honored to fight by your side, Deputy.
John's got one of your partners.
I seen cultists loading up their trucks with barrels from the fertilizer plant. I don't know if they're making bombs or making drugs, and I don't care. We just gotta stop them.
Take someone. I knew O'Hara before he disappeared. Guy hoarded junk and just had a knack for putting it together. I'd check out his place if I were you. Probably a bunch of useful stuff just sitting there now.
Can't.
Here I go.
your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful, but it will be worth it.
Cult took someone from you.
My people will come for you. They will bring you to me. Don't fight it, because the harder you resist, well, the harder we'll have to scrub your soul.
Cults work around the clock to take all the food out of Sunrise Farm. We gotta stop them. Make sure the right people get fed.
It's Deputy Hunt and Season.
Great job taking this place back from the cult.
Capture, not
kill. If you have a minute, I could really use your help. We got a fucking nightmare moose on our hands. Eden's gate did something to it with drugs.
Just one bullet will do it.
Insane.
There's someone with us.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, while the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. He will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Resistance.
Appreciate the help. We gotta keep fighting.
Someone needs to bring me whiskey. Nurses.
I thought we were done.
It's good to see you, buddy.
Hey, bud.
I owe you. Things got a little heated back there. Name's Jerome. I'm the pastor of Falls End. Thanks for your help, but this isn't over yet. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them. Lives are dependent on us. Please, let me finish.
I'm going after that cult twice as hard now.
Those cult followers are running scared now. Come here. I have a plan.
Nice to see you, bud.
What's going on, bud?
Focus. As I was saying, I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him! We can't leave Merle behind!
Next door goes to bed hungry. How is it that the fat politician in his gilded office can dictate to the
starving
farmer?
I'd be dead if it wasn't that thing.
Resistance is gonna save me. Stop! I don't wanna do a baptism.
I don't like this being tied up shit.
I do not consent to this. I do not want to join Eden's Gate.
God damn! Thanks, Deputy. I thought I was a goner.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggies are gonna be here any minute. Use the mortar! Where's it coming from?
Get his fire!
kind of close. Thank you enough, Deputy. I need to walk this.